A cutie. No, not Prince Charles, that little turtle he's holding. The British prince visited Queensland State's Lady Elliot Island, part of Australia. There, he met the late Steve Irwin's family, including his widow and two children. Prince Charles was down under to take part in a discussion on the protection of the Great Barrier Reef. Next, he'll visit Vanuatu in the South Pacific Ocean to talk about damage done to the area by Cyclone Pam in 2015. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Nealon.